sharks are not out there waiting for their opportunity to prey upon people. That doesn't mean that these encounters won't happen. When we are in the water for hundreds and millions of hours on aggregate,
we all adore Paige so much, and so we've had a lot of responses of students coming in and crying.